What are multiple alleles? Blood type is also an example of multiple alleles, which is when more than two alleles code for the same gene. Blood type has three alleles, as we already talked about, the A, B, and O alleles, and they recombine to form A, B, AB, and O blood types. So hence, there are multiple alleles because there are three alleles. This is really easy. Just don't confuse multiple alleles with multiple genotypes.